Let's take a look at some of the other top headlines. Delta Airlines setting a new course for 2021 as it tries to recover from losses caused by the pandemic. In a memo today, the CEO, Ed Bastian, said the company's progress will be split into two phases before and after a vaccine becomes widely available. He promised that Delta will adapt as demand rebounds, and he expects the company will be making money again by the spring.